हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर। टिल हेयर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड हाउ हरी मेड हिज मनी और मेड हिज प्रॉफिट फ्रॉम डेली सप्लाइज, हाउ अनिज फेड डेवलप एंड नरेटर्स। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस हाउ नरेटर स्टोल अनिल्स मनी। द नरेटर फाउंड इट डिफिकल्ट टू रॉब अनिल because he was careless that took all the pleasure of robbing. However, he decided to steal money. He thought it right as Anil did not pay him any money. The narrator studied the situation. Anil was asleep on that day. He had the money under the mattress. Have he got the money? He sold a book to the publisher and he got some money. So while sleeping, he just put the money under the mattress. If he took the money, he could catch the 10:30 express to Lucknow. So he decided he will take the money and he will go by the train. Went by the train. So he stole the notes and went out of the room. The narrator held the notes by a string of his pajamas. The notes were 600 in 50. How much money he had? He had 600 rupees of 50s. He could have like an oil rich Arab for a week or two because he have enough money. When he reached the station, the Lucknow Express was just moving out. He could jump into it, but he didn't. He was on the platform. He had no idea where to spend the night. He did not want to stay in a hotel either. He walked through the bazaar slowly. So what happened next? Are you curious about it? What the narrator thinks about Anil after theft? As a thief, the narrator had studied men's faces. This is very important question. How he studied faces, how the narrator think about the robbed person. Very important question. So you must remember. As a thief, the narrator had studied men's faces when they had just lost their goods or money. The greedy man showed fear when he was robbed. The rich man showed anger when he was robbed. The poor man showed acceptance. Okay, let it be. But he knew that Anil would show sadness when he would know of it. And that is main important. This sadness would be for the loss of trust, not for the money. This is another good question. Why he came back? So you must give the answer from it also. Why he came back. Such a theft was always good for the thief. When he was thinking about these things, he went to the maidan and sat down on a bench. It was a chilly November night. A light drizzle added to the discomfort. Soon it began to rain heavily. He was drenched. He sat down in the shelter of the clock tower. Then what happened? It was a midnight. The notes were wet in rain. He felt that it was Anil's money. It was not his money. So he felt it. In the morning, he would probably have given him 2 or 3 rupees. See, one more point you can add. He just thinking that in the morning he would probably have given him 2 or 3 rupees and it was for the cinema. These things he was thinking that would happen next morning. Now he had it all. Now he has all the money. He could not cook his meals and learn to write. These things he are just thinking. The narrator decides to return. The narrator had forgotten these things in the excitement of the theft. What are the things? Again, one main point. This is an important question here. What are the things he just forgotten in excitement? He felt that writing could bring him more than a few hundred rupees. This is very important answer. While he came back. This is also you have to add. This is the main point. What he felt that? He felt that writing could bring him more than a few hundred rupees. If he would learn how to write, that he would become a man, rich man, a respectable man. So he would earn more money than few hundred rupees. It was simple to be a thief, but to be really a big man, clever and respected, was something else. He decided to go back to Anil to learn to read and write. If someone asked why he went back, so he decided to go back to learn how to write and how to read. How he put the money back? He hurried back to the room. He was feeling very nervous. He opened the door and stood in the doorway. Anil was still asleep. He slipped the notes back under the mattress silently. Now, next day, what happened? Their friendship intact means their friendship was as it is. He waked late next morning. Anil had already made the tea. He offered a 50 rupee note to the narrator. Why he offered 50 rupees note? As a salary to the narrator. Okay? The narrator's heart sank. He felt that he had been discovered. That's why Anil gave him 50 rupees. But not. Anil told him that he made some money and that day. The day before, now he would pay the narrator regularly. So this 50 rupee note was a salary for him. He also told that they would start writing sentences. The narrator smiled at Anil in the most appealing way. Anil knew the theft, but he did not say anything to him about it. So in this way.